twice. Did it with a voice. No remorse, glad I made a choice. Now we living Rolls Royce. They can't find another source. No endorse. They can't fit their joint force. It's funny, ain't that something that they said I won't be nothing? Don't you read the benefits instead of repercussions? You ain't killing, try to hear me speak instead you judge.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and ready. For this tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson, and we have continuing coverage of the Champions playoffs coming right up. What might we see today, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And here's how it looks for Dons. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Azpilicueta in the fullback positions. Mateo Kovacic starts with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And the striker of choice today is Timo Werner. He's managed to lose his marker. Nicely timed tackle. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Look as though they want to make this move count.
Bro, why is he doing step overs?
Pulisic. We're really closing him down here.
Bro, what is this guy doing?
And the Dons have the ball once more. Ziyech. Defensive efficiency personified. Pulisic. And a good take under duress there. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. Vinicius Junior.
Bro, this... Dude, what are you fucking doing? Bro, like, he just stayed there. Like, it's literally behind him.
Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defense? Mendy. And Upamecano. Conte. Excellent passing. Kovacic. Can they forge ahead?
What are y'all doing, bro? Like,
and you've got to say, the good value for the league.
What?
Back underway. 1-0 it is. The Dons might be able to cash in. Werner. An unforced error, you've got to say. Jesus Corona.
Bruh, like that. What kind of run?
Pulisic. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Room to roam for Garincha. Vinicius. Vieira. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Ziyech. A bit scruffy with the ball, Kovacic. Vinicius Junior.
God, this is silly, bro.
The keeper completely untroubled. Garincha. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Vinicius Jr.
Dog, this is crazy. I can't do shit.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Oh, what?
He tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Timo Werner.
Bro, all right, bro.
And Pulisic has it. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal, mind you.
It's this is crazy.
Save.
And he's fired over the corner. And you need your defender to take charge. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And now the delivery. Crucial intervention just there amid impending danger.
Do you see this? Like, why is this fight?
Oh, could be.
How many, bruh, is this fighting against
well,
me right now?
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Delivering it. But the keeper takes command. Pulisic. Conte now. And Pulisic has it. Putting his body on the line.
Bro, whoa! He's got like seven opportunities there.
Vinicius Junior. Jesus Corona.
Dog, do you see this? Like nothing is fucking working.
And a fine tackle. Maradona.
This is crazy, bro. There's no way.
N'Golo Conte. Now the managers will now deliver their...
I ain't get one shot.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now
bro, this
the second
is no...
half is underway.
Look at this shit. Why does it feel so fucking slow?
Awar.
Oh, there's no one passes back.
Well, there to intercept. And attempting the through ball.
Have it. 2-1. Dog, my fucking player. This... Bro, why is this guy so
slow? Werner. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. He cuts it back. He's blocked it.
Everybody does.
Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And a goal.
That is ridiculous, bro.
Two in front.
Bro, like...
Now the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Maradona!
That should go in.
Good goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Who can he pick out? And the danger's still on. Jesus Corona. And still danger here. And a time for composure on the ball. Went in strongly, decisively.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession, but most of their passing
bro,
have been
right
in deeper areas.
Unless
they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Klaus. And Maradona has it. It's a perfect challenge. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Now potential danger. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Oh, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
Ziyech. Matteo Guendouzi. Werner. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Garincha.
The
ball's gone. Ziyech. Tremendous ball played through.
Bro, like, you didn't let a header happen. Like, that's ridiculous. I don't know.
A good tackle. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Jesus, this is ridiculous.
Oh, a big mistake. Diego Maradona. Vinicius Junior, and a good save.
Well, it is a good save. The idea was good, the execution wasn't.
Ziyech. Pulisic now, moving into the advanced position. But they dealt with the threat posed. Vinicius Junior. Could pull one back here, and he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Ziyech. Can they prize them open now?
Oh, you
tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
Pulisic. And return to Ziyech. Determined block. Aouar. And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back. Can he take advantage?
Oh, dude, this is fucking ridiculous!
Well, that's a match-winning save there. Not long left now.
Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Vieira.
Oh, that's the worst!
5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. And a good-looking ball. What late excitement, and the match is level. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Werner. Pulisic now. Oh, he's through here. Huge piece of goalkeeping to keep the game level.
Well, what a time to make a save like that. It's a brilliant effort.
Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not... Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes.
That's bad, though. Bro, that's...
Well, visionary passing. He can't that's hold a... on to it. Well, they survived the attack. Lovely ball over the top.
Oh, why are these computer players just going right to where the ball's going to be shot? This is ridiculous.
Ziyech. There to win it back. Maradona. Might take the lead. And a really good diving stop. Delivering it. Well, not quite the header he had in mind. And the goalkeeper gobbling that one up. Rudiger. Ziyech. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't.
That's a foul.
Well, couldn't keep it. Can they forge ahead? And blocking from Zulu. Not covering up defensively. Maradona. Zaha. Cuts it back. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Played over. Maradona. Opportunity.
Isn't he, dude? Bro, there's a clear lane he could have went to.
Real chance. Garincha. Vinicius Junior. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And over it comes. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Garincha. Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Opportunity it is. Still be able to do a bit of damage. And this situation could be dangerous. They've got it now. What can they do? Zaha.
Bruh.
Fellaini. Getting in there to take it away. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. No yellow card. Instead, a firm warning from the official. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. This could be the equaliser. He's blocked it.
Well,
the clock shows 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time. And still, they lead by one goal. Klaus. Wilfried Zaha.
Why would he go behind?
In the right place to intercept.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
An effective challenge. Vinicius Junior. Klaus. And return to Zaha. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Perfect tackle.
He's scared of it,
and so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Yeah, he was superb today. He took his goals really well, but it was his general play that impressed me. Lots of energy.